Hey guys, thank you for checking out my channel. Today we're going to do a 2013 Dodge Ram 1500. We are going to check the AC. The customer complained that it's not blowing cold. So we're going to put the gauges on and check out the pressures. Yeah, this is a little AC manifold gauge. Used to check AC pressure. So he's gonna hook it up, untwist it all the way to the left, click it on there. Once you click it on there, twist it all the way to the right to secure the connection. Go ahead and grab the low side, the blue side, do the same thing. Yeah, go all the way left. Pull it towards you, push it up, and then all the way right again. Alright, we should be good. So now we're gonna go ahead, get in the car. Turn it on and make sure that the AC is on max everywhere. The AC's on, everything's on. That's good. Nothing blowing out. Nothing at all.
You can see the AC is on, but it's not blowing nothing out of the vent. Issue. So it's most likely something with the blow motor, check the blow not the actual motor, clutch. See if there's
anything wrong with it. He did tell me that when he hit bumps, it would work sometimes. Yeah. But now it completely is gone. The compressor's staying on, so the compressor's good. This is working. The pressure's a little low. I gotta check the blow motor.
The pressures sure are coming low,
yeah. I mean, you know it's not getting any power, I guess. We gotta see if it's getting any power at all. Or if the blow motor is actually completely bad. He said that when you hit bumps, they turn on just to see if it'll catch on nothing. I'm gonna have to remove this cover to get to the blow motor connection. Yeah, so probably grab the power probe and check if it's getting any ground and power. So we're gonna go ahead and just hook it up to the battery. stretch it out and throw it to towards where the connector is at for the blow motor. So we're gonna go ahead and check it out. Just gonna make the connector for the blow motor. Check. Look at the fuse is all burnt up. Should probably hold it on to a third. That's why when he was hitting a bump, he was going it on and off and eventually burnt. But so we're gonna have to replace it with another one to see if it'll turn on the blower. So we're just gonna grab another 40 amp to test it, cause they didn't have any more spares. So if it turns on with it, then we'll just go buy a 40 amp fuse and put it in there. But let's test it out first. So yeah, we're just gonna swap it. Swap it for another one, it should be good.
Alright, so the problem was the fuse. So we placed it here.
I'm gonna go ahead and check if the blow motor turned on. Yeah, now, there it is, it turned on. So it's that blowing. Was the issue. It was fixed.
Blowing cold there.
Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe to my channel.
Look at the old fuse.
And comment below. Thank you. All burnt up.